Another example, a manufacturer of chocolate produced 3 soft center chocolate and 1 hard center chocolate, assuming that the chocolate are randomly distributed within boxes of chocolate. Find the probability that in a box containing 20 chocolate, there are exactly 10 hard center chocolate and less than 5 hard center chocolate. Okay, first we describe x. So from question we can see that x equal to the number of hard center chocolate. Okay, because this question is a binomial, we must have n and p. We can get probability from this sentence, 3 soft center chocolate and 1 hard center chocolate. So the probability for this question is 1 over 4. So x has binomial distribution n20 and p 0.25. question 1, probability exactly 10 hard center chocolate. We can write px equal to 10. We can use either formula or table. So if we use formula, the answer for px equal to 10 equal to 20c10 0.25 to the power of 10 0.75 to the power of 10. So the answer is 0.0099. And if we use table, px equal to 10, so we must change to px greater than or equal. So px greater than or equal to 10 minus px greater than or equal to 11, and read from table, and we get 0.0100. We can use both of the answer for A2, less than 5 hard center chocolate. Okay, px less than 5. So we change to 1 minus px greater than or equal to 5. Okay, and the answer is 0.4148. Okay, B, a random sample of 5 boxes is taken. Find the probability that exactly 3 of them contain less than 5 hard center chocolate. A random sample of 5 boxes mean x become the number of boxes that contain less than 5 hard center chocolate. So we describe, let x be the number of box contain less than 5 hard center chocolate. Okay, we can take the probability from less than 5 hard center chocolate. So probability is 0.4148. So p equal to 4148, q equal to 1 minus 4148, we get 0.5852. So we can write x has binomial n equal to 5, p equal to 0.4148, and the questions ask, find the probability exactly 3 of them contain less than 5 hard center chocolate. So we can write px equal to 3. We can only use formula because 0.4148 is not in our statistical table. Px equal to 3 equal to 5c3 0.4148 to the power of 3 and 0.5852 to the power of 2. So the answer is 0.2444. Okay, C. Okay, a large box of chocolate contain 100 chocolate. Using a suitable approximation, estimate the probability that it contains less than 21 hard center chocolate. Okay, for this question, we can use x be the number of hard center chocolate. Okay, x has binomial n equal to 100, p equal to 0.25, and n greater than 50. So we use approximation from binomial to normal. So x has normal with mean 25 and variance 80.75. Okay, the question is estimate the probability that it's contain less than 21 hard center chocolate. So we can write px less than 21, and we change from binomial to normal, so we must do continuity correction, and we know that we don't want 21 in our answer, so we take px less than 20.5. Okay, change to z, and we get z less than negative 1.04. Okay, from the graph we can see that area is less than negative 1.04, and we change to positive side, the area is greater than 1.04. So Pz greater than 1.04, and read from table we get 0.1492. Okay, another example. Autobahn sell new cars and second hand cars. The probability of selling new cars is 0.4. Okay, for a particular week where the company sell 20 cars, find the probability that at most 5 new car are sold. X be the number of new car sold, and we can write X as binomial distribution N20 and P0.4. Okay, number 1, PX less than or equal to 5. Okay, we change to 1 minus PX greater than or equal to 6, and read from table. So the answer is 0.1256. Find the probability that more new cars are sold than second hand cars. So we take PX greater than or equal to 11, and we can read from table, and the answer is 0.1275. Okay, B, during 3 month period 200 cars are sold. Using a suitable approximation, 5 less than 88 new cars are sold and 70 new cars are sold. So we can write X as binomial distribution 200 and 0.4. 200 greater than 50, so we use approximation from binomial to normal. So X has normal distribution mean 80 and variance 48. B1 px less than 88, and do continuity correction. Okay, so px less than 84.5. Okay, change to z, and we get z less than 0.65. from picture we can see that the area is in the left side, and the area is bigger than 0.5, so we must change to 1 minus pz greater than 0.65, and we get 1 minus 0.2578, and the answer is 0.7422. B2, 72 new cars are sold. Okay, we can write as px equal to 72, and okay, we know we must do continuity correction, and we get px greater than or equal to 71.5 and less than or equal to 72.5, and we change to z, and we get pz greater than or equal to negative 1.23 and less than negative 1.08. And we picture Y, we see that the area is in the left side, we cannot read from the table, so we change to the right side. So we can write PZ greater than or equal to 1.08 and less than or equal to 1.23. So we can write PZ greater than or equal to 1.08 minus PZ greater than 1.23, and we read from table, and the answer is 0.0308.